If you aren't using the apple slicer, if your kids aren't using, if nobody in your house is using the apple slicer, but you have a knife that everyone uses to cut the apples, then that knife can replace the apple slicer. It does the same thing and it takes up less space in your cabinets. So when you ask yourself, do I have another item in my home that can replace this item? That's what you want to focus on.